Democratic Wisconsin Senate Minority Leader Janet Bewley, 70, is involved in car accident that killed a mom and her young daughter. The accident occurred on Friday when Bewley, 70, pulled out of a beach entrance into the path of a car driven by Alyssa Ortman, 27. Her 5-year-old daughter, Kali, was pronounced dead at the scene, and police confirmed Ortman later died at a nearby hospital.